deliberately disobeyed me.
I know.
You could have been killed. And what's worse, you put Nala in danger. Do you understand what's at stake? You jeopardized the future of our tribe.
I just wanted to show you I could do it. That I could be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be, when there's no other choice.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared, huh?
More than you could ever know.
But guess what? I think those hyenas were even scared.
Let's go move any messes with your dad. Come here.
Dad, we're pals, right?
Right.
We will always be together, right?
Simba, let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be up there to guide you. And so will I.
But I can't see them, Dad.
Keep looking, son. Keep looking.
Mufasa is strong, like way stronger than us.
Please, give me some space.
What?
You can lie anywhere in this cave. Where do you want me to
go? I need some personal space. Okay?
Okay.
Don't take anything away from you. You were great.
But he is. Oof.
See, now I know you're doing this on purpose.
You're brave, too.
Tough.
Good energy.
Now you're just being spiteful.
Good posture.
Next time I see Mufasa, I'm going to teach him a lesson he will never forget.
Well, you're in luck. He's right behind you.
Mufasa? That's not the key.
You fools have stripped your land of every living thing, and yet I send two little cubs your way, and they come back alive.
I guess we'll have to eat you instead.
Why eat one meal when you can be feasting the rest of your lives?
What could you possibly offer us?
A place where you can fill your bellies. Where everything the light touches is yours for the kill.
The patterns are not yours to give. The king controls those hunting grounds.
That's why we're going to kill him. Mufasa has always shown too much restraint when it comes to hunting.
I am king. My king will be free to take whatever they want, because a hyena's belly is never full.
Mufasa's far too powerful to challenge.
Mufasa is yesterday's message. A clapped-out, distracted regime, whose failings undoubtedly presage the need for a different dream. Yes, leonine times are a-changing, which means that hyenas must too. My vision is clear and wide-ranging, and even encompasses you. So prepare for the coup of the century. Prepare for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll regain undisputed, respected, salute.
prepared. Be prepared!
My dad was pretty upset with me.
That's why we're here, Simba. I think I know a way for you to make it up to him. A gift that will make him forget it ever happened.
But he's the king. What could I give him?
Your roar.
My roar?
Yes! Did you hear that? This gorge is where all lions come to find their roar.
All lions? Even my dad?
Even Mufasa came here when he was your age. Refused to leave until his roar could be heard above the rim.
All the way up there?
That's when you know you found it. With a little practice, you'll never be called a cub again.
Watch this.
You'll get it, Simba. Just takes time. I'll check on you later.
Dad will be so proud, won't he?
It's a gift he'll never forget.
Simba!
Oh!
Scar! Help me!
No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. Your father had such hopes for you, gave you so many chances. And this is how you repay him.
I didn't know.
Oh, what will your mother think? A son who causes his father's death. A boy.
Never return.